Annika Lin, a senior at Carlmont High School, shows her hard work and dedication to tennis as an honor student. Lin's passion for tennis is undeniable. She has placed in the top three for PAL individuals twice, is MVP, and is in Carlmont's Hall of Fame.
So I first got into tennis when my dad had me hold a racket and try to hit a ball when I was 5 years old. And ever since then, I've been playing tennis like every week, basically. Like, it used to be I would hit with my family just for fun. But then when I was around eight, I got a little more competitive and I started playing more tournaments. And so then, yeah, here I am still playing tennis. My favorite thing about playing tennis is like when you hit a really good shot or when you hit a shot that you didn't know you would make it, like a running shot, it's just like really satisfying.
She was ranked 60 for NorCal USTA Girls 18 but plays less tournaments now entering her senior year.
If I lose and I like really played my best, I wouldn't feel that disappointed, but if I lost and it's because I couldn't bring my A game, then I would feel pretty disappointed in myself. Sometimes I keep a diary or a journal where I write what I can improve on next time.
Seeing herself as a leader, Lin is also the team captain and loves to help wherever she can.
So as team captain, I help organize like team bonding events, help order uniforms, make sure that everyone's happy and we are working as a great team.
She also coaches the Sandpiper Middle School tennis team, sharing her wisdom with her students. Lin doesn't plan on playing college tennis, but will definitely play club tennis and pursue the academics. This is Bella Reeves, reporting for Scott Center News.